Who were you gonna sell the chips to, Victor?
I keep telling you, I had to take them. It was for research. Those chips, they're a threat. They're planning something.
That is a lie. They're dead. The lab boys say they're nothing but alien tech. No threat at all. Who's your buyer?
The Hive, they want us. They're coming for us, Max. They're coming for us all. I'm telling you the truth, Max.
You're gonna have to do better than that, Victor. I know you.
Gramps has a great bedside manner there, Gwen.
Validus was like his prized pupil. I think Max really felt his betrayal. I wonder if...
You think Max is getting stabbed in the back is keeping him from seeing straight? That would make...
Ben right?
And that's a scary thought. Not just because I hate it when he's right.
So, what if this loony isn't so loony? What if the chips weren't dead?
Like some kind of species of insects that can remain dormant for decades.
I learned that from watching the Science Channel.
Your depth of knowledge astounds.
Now commencing thermal and spatial analysis of all targets.
Have any luck getting a trace on their energy signature?
Your wish was my headache-inducing project.
Targets identified. Absolute locations displayed in a radial curve. Commencing at 38 degrees latitude. Yeah!
Chips are showing up in a 100-mile radius.
96 degrees longitude.
Kevin, you did it!
The cheek. I find all the big, bad alien chips and all I get is a kiss on the cheek.
The greatest concentration of chips is clustered here.
It's a ship of distribution, son.
It's only about an hour from here. Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
That we're going against orders and are no better than Ben.
You had to mention it.
Destination at absolute distance of 49.87 miles.